Hello friends and welcome back to the TechLegend channel. So friends, today I will talk about Minis Forum Atom Man G70i and screenless gaming laptop with Intel Core i9-4900HX and RTX 4070. So friends, the Atom Man G70i is launching soon, featuring a high performance CPU and GPU, and from the new product in the Atom Man family from the Minis Forum is a gaming-oriented series featuring the latest Intel processor and sometimes equipped with dedicated graphics card. And the G70i is offered in two configurations, either with the Core i9-4900HX or the Core i7-14650HX, and the latter simplify called G70i SE, and both options features GeForce RTX 4070 graphics. To put it simply, the G70i is a gaming notebook without a screen and the specification aligning with what one would expect from such a product, but there is no battery, and all through the Core HX series are desktop class mobile processor, and the PC has only 2 DDR5 SODIMM memory slot with support up to 5600 MHz clock speed and up to 96 GB of capacity. And user have access to M.2280 SSD operating at PCI 4.0x4 speed, and there is a built-in Wi-Fi 7 and one RJ45 Ethernet controller. But Minis Forum has not confirmed the exact specification in terms of performance. The PC support two modes: working mode at 144 with a fan speed of 2700 RPM, and performance mode at 180 W with a dual fan speed of 4400 RPM, and the company confirmed that the CPU can reach up to 90 W of power and graphics card are configured to 140 W. So friend, if you like my video, please do like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.